And I'm back with another video. I'm with my cat Dash. She's pissed. But anyways, back with an update on Bunny. She seems to be doing okay with the egg. Checked on it yesterday. And she's about 4 days in with him or her. We don't know for sure. Psh! Quacky! Shit. I don't want to start screaming, but my kid is being a brat. But. So. Yesterday, we candled the egg and she's actually only been incubating it so far for 4 days today. It'll be, I thought we were 5 days in, but really we're 4 days. I was 1 day off today. Today would have been the 5th day, but tomorrow is actually gonna be. So, she's doing okay. She's not as active as used to, but I think it's because of the result of her nesting right now. She's more calm and mellow. Clyde. He's being a little brat. He almost attacked her yesterday. I think from my mom trying to get into Bonnie's wing to grab the egg. I think Clyde was knocking her out of the way so we could get to the egg. I think Clyde got a little too aggressive with her though because he like did that. Sorry, Dad. He like did that to her and she like got mad. I was like, oh my god. So she's doing alright. So yeah. So I think tonight I'm just gonna, I don't know, probably either take Clyde out for a little bit or Bonnie. Here's Flat Dash. Look at how flat her hair is. Oh, here's little fucker. Cracky. Can't really see him. He's trying to get to Dash. Cracky, come here. Come here. I think she's trying to get to Dash, but Dash has no interest. Cracky, get the fuck out of here. She won't give a shit. She sees Dash's tail underneath the blanket.